So, let's get started. Okay, let's take care of some basic stuff. Firstly, it should be noted that in previous versions of OS X, dictation and speech had its own dedicated icon. In macOS Sierra, dictation has moved to a tab button in keyboard, and speech has moved to an option in accessibility as shown. Secondly, make sure the Siri is enabled by launching System Preferences, then click the Siri icon and check the box shown here. Lastly and optionally, enable Use Ambient Noise Reduction for your mic by clicking on the sound icon, then the input tab as shown here. Basically, this cuts down on the background noise, which I found useful when using Siri. Continuing on, to enable Hands-Free Siri, we first need to enable dictation. Click on the keyboard icon and then click the dictation tab. Then turn on dictation and also check the box to use enhanced dictation, which basically downloads a 1.2 gig file for offline use. Next, while still in System Preferences, click the accessibility icon and select dictation. Optionally, check the box here to play a sound when command is recognized. Now, type the command that you would like to use to enable dictation. Some examples are hi, hey, and yo. Basically anything you like. I'll use yo. Next, to activate Siri, click the dictation commands button shown here. Now, click the box shown here to enable advanced commands. Next, click the plus button shown here, and where it shows when I say, enter a command to activate Siri, like dude, Siri, and Mac. I'll choose Mac. Leave while using to the default of any application. For perform, click on the drop-down list and choose open finder items, and navigate to the applications folder and select Siri. Finally, click on the done button. You can now close the accessibility window and simply say Yo Mac to activate Hands-Free Siri.
Yo Mac. What time is it?
The time is 16:58.